me from out of the blue. Smiled at me, then she said, how do you do? I said, are you on your own? She said, what do you think? So we went to the bar, I bought her a drink. My girl was away, so I took her home. I drew down the blinds and I unplugged the telephone. The next morning I watched her as she got dressed, cause I knew that the night had been a big success. A harmless piece of fun, I didn't mean to hurt no one. Oh, but God, what have I done? I'm a fatal attraction. A jerk, cause when I got into work, there was a note for me. She wanted to see me again that afternoon at 3. Met her in a cafe and I tried to explain that what we had was cool, but it can't happen again. She said okay, she told me that it would be fine, but I knew that the girl had something else in mind. A harmless piece of fun, I didn't mean to hurt no one. Oh, but God, what have I done? I'm a fatal attraction. She called me next day to say she knew I had a girl, and about the night that we spent, she's gonna tell the world. She said that she's gonna make a rapey fool of me, and by the time that she's done, I would be sorry. Then she lowered her voice and whispered on the phone that she's hoping to God that I am on my own. She said I'm cornered, she said my back's against the wall, and she said sooner or later I was bound to fall. A harmless piece of fun, I didn't mean to hurt no one. Oh, but God, what have I done? I'm a fatal attraction, yeah. My girl, she packed all her things and she walked out on me. So here I sit all alone in my empty place, with just thoughts of the girl and staring into space. Harmless piece of fun, I didn't mean to hurt no one. Oh, but God, what have I done? I'm a fatal attraction.